Peace guys, in this video I show you how I set up my FPV drones after builds. For this you need your drone, USB-C cable and your PC.
Okay, let's go.
Start it up!
Okay, when you buy it first time, Crossfire flashed green light. But right now, on receiver we have button and we need to press this. I press button and we have green flashlight. And press bind. Update micro RX, yes. Okay, right now we see green light here and green light here. Press your button and move this line. Next, angle mode. At range. Okay, let's go check the telemetry recover. Okay, let's go check beeper. Work. Let's check arm. Okay, I'll work it. If you have question, let me know in comments and I try help you. Okay, press like button and see you soon in next video.